Wrike offers three types of effort and three ways to allocate effort to manage your team's work capacity. Do you know how many hours a team member should dedicate to complete a task? Use basic effort. With Wrike's basic effort, you can add the total effort needed to complete a task, and Wrike will automatically divide it across the task duration and the number of assignees. One way of allocating effort is to enable it from within the task's Set Date button. Select the effort type you need, in this case basic, and add the total hours you expect the team member to dedicate to the task. For example, Morgan, a graphic designer on your team, needs to create a brochure within the next 3 days to deliver to a client. You know that it should take him 12 hours of work to complete the design. Adding 12 hours into the basic effort field, Wrike will automatically calculate Morgan needs to dedicate 4 hours a day for 3 days to complete the task. If you want more control over your team's workload, you can use Wrike's daily effort type. As the name suggests, daily effort allows you to allocate a certain amount of time per day for each assignee to complete a task. Now, let's say Morgan is teaming up with Michelle, a motion designer, to create a new promo ad. The due date is within a week from now, and you want both to spend 4 hours a day working on the project. With the daily effort type, Wrike will calculate the total effort needed based on the number of hours you set for each assignee per day against the total task duration. If you shorten or extend the task duration, Wrike will automatically recalculate the total effort needed. Need more flexibility in how you allocate your team's effort? That's where flexible effort comes in. Flexible effort allows you more granular control over the effort you allocate to each assignee for each day of the task's duration. This is perfect for when you have team members with different skill sets, duties, or availability. Adjust flexible effort and resources view or workload charts to assign different hours to each assignee throughout the task duration. So, Trish and Michael are working on a newsletter content project for 4 days. You know that Michael has more availability and will be doing the majority of the work, while Trish will just be helping out. With flexible effort, you can specify separate effort for each assignee and for each day of the project. When you select the flexible effort type, you'll see two values separated by a slash in the effort field, the number of allocated hours and the number of total effort needed. This way, you always know how many hours are left to be assigned to the task assignees. To sum up, basic effort comes in handy when you know the total effort required to complete an initiative. Use daily effort if you want to allocate certain hours per day for each assignee. While flexible effort allows you to allocate variant level of effort each assignee should spend on an initiative.